Cooper, fora patrão!
Okay, the lockout has been released, but... Start us back up. Are they? Got another squad moving to override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator. On the platform! That's the carrier wave thing. Enter the carrier field to trigger the CCMP. Well done. All communications from this tower have ceased.
All human, but only the Forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult. There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions to the Didact's shield would be drowned in noise. Tower's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Yeah.